Sometimes I ain't about screaming and shouting. You know what I mean? Sometimes it's about taking it, it's about taking it morally.
When I delve down deep down in myself, coming like hell on the inside. Broken man, I've been fixing the cracks and holes, but it's been tight. Living with the wind, why would I begin to sink into my own mind when it's been like this so far? Fixed time, and this time I've been quite lived life for shit go past. 10 years of my life, I tried to die cause I couldn't take it no more. Living away, so I stay sedated, stayed away for days, didn't go outdoors. Only time I did was for drugs and drink, only washed and I must have stunk. Lost the will to live and I miss my kid, now I'm stuck with the drama. I've
been like rings in my chest where my heart is. I'm suffocating like I can't even breathe. I tell him I don't wanna feel like this regardless, and I haven't got a clue why this keeps happening to me. But it's happening again, oh, oh, happening again.
Happening again, no, happening again, no, happening again, no.